Sorry about that.
What's up, guys? It's your boy named Apollo, and guess what? Well, today, it's something new, and I hope y'all guys like it. That wrestling video that y'all guys saw was the Liberty wrestling match. The video had to be deleted because Najon didn't like it. He thinks it's stupid, but I'm sorry, guys. So y'all guys, whoever didn't saw it, I'm sorry. But there's something new now. It's a power bin. It's about unboxing, so let's get to it. And here we go right now. Here goes the power bin. Okay. So this is where you can charge your phone and all that stuff. And I hope we get to open it. Now you can see it. I think you could charge it with a camera and all that stuff. And that's it. So right now, I'm about to open it. See what you guys think. Oh man, I really wish I had a camera holder. And there's a power button. Man, I wish I had a camera holder. Not good at opening boxes. Okay. Wait for a minute. Okay, guys, sorry I had to open it. But you guys, here we go. Oops. Sorry. I have to open it with one hand. Because I don't have nothing to hold the camera with. So I'm kind of like right-handed a little bit. Okay, guys. I got it all the way open. We got the charger that you can charge your phone with. And all that stuff. And, yeah. You got the charger. Well, you can charge your phone with and all that stuff. Really not that good at unboxing things because this is my first time doing this. And then we got the power band. It's a little bit heavy. That looks nice, guys. I think he had to charge the power bin and all that stuff. So yeah, guys. Hope you like this. And we got the note right here. I never unboxed this. Let's see what you do with it. This major has been. And that's what you do with it. Sorry, this video is short. And that's my unboxing right here. The power bin. And yeah, and that's the charger. And I'm going to work it out. See, does it work? Because one day I might go jogging, like exercising and all that stuff.
Okay, guys. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. And leave a comment down below if you liked this video. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, YouTube. and all that stuff. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.